Congress needs to stop the political bickering, get behind President Obama and his challenge to create jobs in our communities and in our country. Invest in infrastructure. Get people back to work. Support the COPS program. Get more police on the street. The economy is expanding, but we need more work. The job isn't finished yet, and Congress needs to get behind President Obama and get this job done.